Bits Leo here. I'm back. As you can see, different background. I'm in Wales. I'm with my friends and family. I'm with a guy called Josh. His YouTube channel is down in the description. You should definitely check it out. So first, I'm going to show you a quick montage of what we're doing and what we've done so far. And then I'm going to give you a house tour to show you where we've been living. So, yeah. So there are four Easter eggs in the entire video. These new shoes and the legs. If you can see them, comment all four times that you can see them, and I'll give you a shout out in the next video. It doesn't count if he's moving or you can see his face whilst he's walking with them. It counts when it just looks like that. Okay, so
thanks. There's the activities that we're doing with whitewater rafting. So we're going down the stream, it's just 10 minutes away. We're doing cabins, which is a bit like a go-ape, but it's underground in a cave. And apparently it's really good. And we're doing zip wire velocity, which is the biggest zip wire in Europe. So that'll be really fun to do. And the final main thing that we're doing is we're climbing Snowdon. I'm not really happy about that, but whatever. Okay, so let's get on with the video. So here's the house tour. This is what it looks like from the front. So as you can see, that's the front door there. I'll be taking you around the outside just to show you what it looks like. So come with me. So we found some really nice, I don't know what I'm saying. Right, so as you can see, it's really nice from the outside. It's far away from everything. There's a lake far out over there. So follow me. This is the back door over there, and it's kind of like an L shape. So let's go inside. Here we have the bit that like connects everything together. It's a bit messy, Mike. Sorry about all the shoes and stuff. Kitchen. It's also very messy because that's how we live. And then you don't really need to see around there, it's just a fridge and stuff. Right. In here is the lounge, the main room, the bit where I play table tennis, Swagway there. We've done some Nerf and fights as well. So we use this for table tennis. There's a fire back there and it's really nice and cozy over there. Sometimes we watch films and stuff. So down here we've got the bathroom.
a nice walking shower there in the back.
Now we can go upstairs, which is where everyone else's bedrooms are, toilets. So up here is all the bedrooms and stuff. Now these are the attached bedrooms, so these are my friend's bedrooms, there and there. And if we move on here, this is my bedroom. We've got a PS4, so we sometimes use that. And it's really good that we're quite close to each other. So now we'll go to the opposite side of the hall. There's the second bathroom is in here. So yeah, just a bathroom, it's nothing special. And then this is friend's dad's room. So yeah, again it's messy, but that's fine. So thanks for watching this video. If you saw the Easter eggs, then good on you. Hope you enjoyed it, and remember to check my friend's channel in the description. Peace.